As a child, I wasn't able to get in the kitchen. You know how your parents always tell you, stay out the kitchen, don't come in here. So I was pretty much trying to do the opposite, be rebellious. So my grandmother kind of tricked me, if you say. You know, she kept me out of there. So by the time I was able to get in, I was fully in there. I was born in Los Angeles, California, grew up in Rialto, California. Just came out here just to pretty much just strengthen my aspects in the culinary industry. I started with ROFL, say, from the beginning, which is July, when we first started open. I worked at Pantry Station, which is pretty much salad, sandwiches, and soups. Anything you see with greens, anything you see with lettuce, that's coming from me. Pantry is pretty busy. You know, we're in an environment where everybody's pretty healthy. So salads pretty much come through, I say, about 70% of the time. There's a lot of detail into the salads. There's a lot of steps into the salads. A lot of people might think it's just greens, putting it in a bowl, putting some dressing. But you have to pretty much make sure everything's seasoned, not over-seasoned. Make sure all the lettuce is covered. Make sure the lettuce is fresh. You want to just make sure the presentation is nice when you give it to the people. And my favorite salad is the baked tomato salad, which is pretty much Roma tomatoes baked. And it has fennel, black olives, cucumber. We have garbanzo beans, mixed greens with a red wine vinaigrette. So it's pretty extensive in ingredients. It takes a lot of steps to it. Both of the sandwiches that we have, we tend to sell the short rib a lot. Actually came from 8 ounce that Chef Govan created. A lot of people are familiar with it, so they tend to come in here a lot and order it. So we're constantly making that sandwich, hundreds and hundreds of them a week. Pretty much consists of braised short ribs, which has marmalade onions and white cheddar cheese on a sourdough bread. It's a real good sandwich, has a lot of flavor, it's not overpowering. Raffles food is pretty much evenly balanced. You know, they have something for everybody. You know, if you want to come out and let loose a little bit, you can come out and get a burger. But at the same time, like I said, you can also get a salad with that burger, so you won't feel too guilty. You know, so Raffles evenly balanced, you know. They look out for the people who want to be unhealthy and the people who like to be healthy. And Raffle is pretty unique. You tend to walk around and look at everybody. Everybody's always smiling or either talkative, full of conversation, full of joy, you know, and that's Raffle's motto, so it's pretty nice to see them actually make a motto and live by it. I've worked in other restaurants where they pretty much just want you to work, get the job done. They don't care about how you feel, what you're going through. It's like, let's just get the money, you know, but Raffle actually takes the time to invest their time into their employees, their business.